JUICE is not in itself designed to look for life on an icy moon. But if we're going to find life elsewhere in the solar system, chances are it's going to be underneath the ice, if there is an ocean underneath the ice on one of those moons. So it's going to be very exciting to look and see whether we do find what we're expecting to find, whether there are salty oceans underneath the icy crusts that could contain the conditions that would support life.